So this is called Irish Man. I'm standing in the garden of my homestead here in Perth. The sun pours down like honey from above. I'm a hemisphere away now from the homestead of my birth. In Ireland, the place I'll always love. My children and my children's children sometimes come around. They live 200 miles along the track. And maybe it's the laughter of my children's children now that turn my mind to thoughts of going back. I came out to Australia when times got tough at home, never thinking I'd be 40 years away. Always meaning to go back as soon as fortunes took a turn, but fortune didn't figure it that way. Though fields were never greener, I really can't complain. My life here gave me many things I'd lacked. A job, a wife, a family, and all that goes between. But more and more I'm thinking to go back. And isn't it strange? I can't believe some of the things I miss the most now once helped to make me leave. And I wouldn't have believed it when I lived in Drumalane, I ever say I miss the Irish rain. Sometimes when no one's watching, I take old photos down to remind me what I don't want to forget. When we walked to Mass on Sunday, followed by a football game, and all the times that we got soaking wet. And though I love my life here and all that goes between, and I know that it's ungrateful to complain, alone here in my garden, I half hope to see a cloud. Sometimes I really miss the Irish rain. And isn't it strange? I can't believe some of the things I miss the most now once helped to make me leave. And I know they'd think me crazy way back there in Drumalane if they knew I sometimes miss the Irish rain. Isn't it strange? I can't believe some of the things I miss the most now once helped to make me leave. Oh, for sure they'd think me crazy back there in Drumalane if they knew I sometimes miss the Irish rain.